And now, John Cowsills is going to tell you where he's really at. John, lay it on.